and a good breeze. Glad I let my trims out to 6, because it was a pretty good breeze. David's up, he's got things fixed, and we're going to follow him around for about 315 feet, see if we can find some clean air. But right now, it's a little ugly. 18 miles an hour on 6, so you know we're heading to a little bit of breeze. We're going to fly over here towards the Woolly Pig. We've been wanting to get over here the last 3 nights. And we're going to try to get over there today. Yeah, David's looks like he's pretty much just sitting there. I think we'll drop down a little bit, see if we get any better air. Yeah, wind is coming from our left. It's kind of pushed to the left here. I don't know if you can tell on the video or not which way how things are. It's kind of hard to tell. You look down at the mirror and you can see the wing up there kind of shifting back and forth. The fields are starting to yellow. The soybeans are turning colors. Now you can see the smoke over there. We're going which way it's going. And we're heading right into it. Into the wind, that is, not to the smoke. We're heading towards Burger King. I can smell it. Feel like I'm just bobbing and weaving up here. And bouncing. You fly over these houses or near them and they're out there barbecuing. Smell that chicken. Hot dogs and hamburgers. It's starting to smooth down a little bit out here. I know as soon as I say that, it'll just pick up and let loose on us. Tuscarawas River. The mighty Tuscarawas River. 379 feet. 22 miles an hour. RPMs are about 5,200. Trips are out about 9. I'll be glad when we turn around and get the sun out of our eyes. It's in the low 70s, high of 69, 68 down up here. About 74 on the ground, 75 on the ground. Well, you might be able to see Coatesville from here. Pretty clear. They're straight ahead. 19 miles an hour, 18. We're definitely on into the wind. 600 feet, David's right below me. Looks like we're heading towards the airport. Look around for aircraft. If there's anything here. See that smoke coming over that hill? It just comes right up and over it. Nineteen miles an hour, about 600 feet. Going to be a crosswind, or you see the windsocks. Beautiful evening. Now it is. Earlier it wasn't so beautiful. A little ugly. It's really nice now. Deer over there by the water. Small buck. It's like a spike. Cold down here on the ground. Bright sunshine. I hope David sees me. There he is.
Okay.